So there it is, the Camaro center console off a 2010 to 2015 Camaro in my 69 Chevelle resto mod. The center console is nice and mounted. I made up little brackets. Shifter's mounted in fully. And hopefully I'll get those gauges to work with the Holley Terminator Max X. We'll see. And I'm not sure what I'm going to do about that parking brake lever hole there. I may fill it in and I may use it. I'm not really sure. Maybe you guys could comment in the sections. You know, or either that, or I'll just use the factory one that's going to be on the left-hand side when you're sitting in the car. All right. time.
Ouch.
Are you kidding me? Fucking stab me again. Fuck you. Fuck you, I see. Yeah. factory shifter mounted in. This sits on here like this. And I left a little bit of a gap for the carpet. So yeah, that's where it's gonna be. Put a little bit of juice to these two wires, unlocks the shifter. Good to go, bam.